I've been here about an hour and a half, 2 hours, and a little while ago, a ball landed very close, just a few feet in front of me. I was so painting that I didn't even notice that, which was scary. I sometimes wonder what it is I don't notice because of painting. People think, well, you know, you paint, you notice stuff, but you don't notice that you almost got beamed by a ball.